Experts believe contracts paying between £60 to £70 per megawatt hour of electricity are possible, which is well below the £140 MWh contracts handed to earlier projects and significantly cheaper than nuclear power, which costs around £90 MWh. Richard Howard, from Aurora Energy Research, said the devaluation of sterling since last year's Brexit vote will put some upward pressure on consumer costs, since more than 50% of the amount spent on a typical wind farm is imported. But in the longer term, the rebalancing of the currency will boost the competitiveness of UK offshore wind suppliers, he said. Richard Turner, chief executive of subsea cable developer JDR Cable, said, "For years we were often told that we were too expensive due to the strength of the pound.